Hey guys, I wanted to post a quick bar arms workout for you. So all you'll need for this is a light set of weights. We're going to get started. We will incorporate a little bit of lower body here. So let's just get warmed up with a back lunge on that right leg. So weights are in either hand here. Core stays pulled in. Try to get that back knee down as low as you can. Warming up that lower body. We're going to add in some shoulder raises in 4, 3, 2. Add it in right here. Step out, lift those arms up. Good. So think length here. Try to resist those arms coming up. Core stays pulled in. Eight more here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it back here. Little pulses down in the legs. Good. As you're pulsing, bend and reach those arms. So it's just a little bend in that elbow and a reach. Good, working those shoulders. We're going to get into biceps in a second. 4 more here. 4, 3, 2. Hold it right here. Rotate those palms up and down. Good, so still working the shoulders. That movement is coming from the shoulder. 4 more here. 4, 3, 2. Bicep curl right here. Curl it in and out. In, out. Add a step up. So we're working biceps and shoulders here. If this is a little bit too much for the shoulders, work down a little lower. So you're down and up, down here. Think about those biceps. We're gonna be here for a second. Squeeze, release, squeeze, squeeze. So we're stepping that right foot in, bringing it back to a lunge. We're gonna switch legs and work backwards in just a couple more reps. So you can do 4 more here. 4, 3, 2. Now step that left leg back. Bring it in, left leg back. Good, still bicep curling. Good, remember if you need to, work down a little bit lower here. Good, we're gonna run through that same combination, but in reverse, coming up. Up, down. Good, give me 4 more here. 4, 3, 2. Pull those arms and legs out, rotate those palms. Down and up. Good, back knee down low. Down, up, 4 more here, 4, 3, 2, hold it down, bend, press it, bend and reach. Good, add that knee in, again, work down a little bit lower if those arms are tired. Good, bend and reach for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, raise it down and up. Add that step in, out. Good, almost done with shoulders here. Good, remember to resist it. reach those fingertips out to the sides if you can. No death grips on those weights. Eight more here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, just that lunge, take it down and up. Good, so we're all the way back to the beginning. Foot on that left side. Good, roll those shoulders back a couple times. Roll them to the front. Four more here. Four, three, two, last one. Step it back up to parallel. Bring it open to a wide V position. Sink down low. We're gonna take that right arm, bring it over to the left weight. Pull it up and reach it back down. Pull, reach, pull, reach. Good, so in Pilates, this is like a sword move. So you're pulling that sword out, down, pull. Leave it that elbow. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Add a squat right here. Squat it down and up. Down, up. Good, we're gonna extend that arm all the way out to that diagonal in four, three, two, add it here, reach out and down, reach, down. Good, so this is working a lot. This is working a little bit more back. Still working that shoulder. Good, working that lower body with that squat. Four, three, two, hold it out here. Bring that arm up and B, up, B, up, B. We're gonna rotate that palm in, out, for four. Three, two, hold it in here so that palm is facing that opposite wall. Bend that elbow down, tricep extension, and pull it up. Down, up. So your goal here is to keep that elbow in. We're gonna add another squat in four, three, two. Elbow and knees bend, take it down, up, down, reach up. Good, try to get that tailbone down to the floor. Neutral spine. Try not to let that ribcage pop out. Four more here, four, three, two. Hold it down right here, just a little bend up with that weight. Little press up, up, up. You can add a little pulse up with the legs too. Eight more right here. Eight, seven, six, five. A lot of bicep and tricep here. Three, two. And one, nice job. Bring that arm down, left arm, pull up, down, pull up, down. Good, leave it that elbow back. Pull, 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 and reach it down, pull, reach. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, add that squat right here. Pull down and legs come down. So you're gonna pull and legs, pull, pull. Good, we're gonna add that straight arm in just a second. Eight more here. straighten out that arm. Reach, pull it down, reach. Good, so you're breaking it across that chest. Try to keep that wrist straight, even though that arm is bending. 8 more right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, good, really reach it. Resist it on that way up. Last two, hold it here. Bring that arm up, V, up, V. Start to add that palm in and out, in, out. Good, activating that shoulder. 8, 7, 6, come down a little lower in the legs. 4, 3, 2, hold it in here, bend that elbow, down and up. Good, that weight's coming right back behind that head. Pull, reach. Add that squat in. Bend down, lift up. Bend, reach. So it's like you have a string on the top of your head being controlled by that weight. Down, reach, down, reach. 8 more here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it down, then press that arm. Bend it up. Just halfway up and down. Add those legs in. Elbow facing in front as far as you can get it. 8 more here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Come back to the center. Walk those feet in to classic V. So heels are together, toes are apart, bicep curl right here. Squeeze up, resist it down, up, resist it down. Up, down, up, down. So think out and down. Reach out and down. So we're gonna finish off this arm set with some biceps, back, and a little bit more triceps. 4, 3, 2. Hold it at the elbow, reach it. Front and back, front, back. Good, get ready to step that right leg front. In 4, 3, 2, arms and foot come front. Step front, back, step. So that back foot is coming up. That heel, I should say. Step, step reach for 8, 7, 6, 5, squeeze that back. 4, 3, 2, pull that foot in front. Now pull those elbows back. Pull back, pull back, pull, pull, pull. So you're thinking about squeezing those shoulder blades together. Good, elbows are in tight to the body. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Start to hinge it forward. Keep pulling those elbows back behind you. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Right arm, reach it back. Reach back, in, reach back, in. So bicep, tricep again. Hinging forward over that front leg. 8 more here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. pulse it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Bring that arm back in, step that foot back in, bicep reach, up, pull back, up, pull back. Reach, pull, reach, pull. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, left leg steps to the front. Step front, pull back, step, pull. So those legs are turned out from that hip. Right heel is coming up. Good little mind-body connection here. Working that brain too. A lot of muscles working. 8 more here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, hold it front. Pull back, reach out. Pull, pull. Good, think about that middle back. Think about your biceps. Almost done here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hinge it forward right here. Pull, release it. Pull, pull. 4, 3, 2. Hold it to the back, left arm, reach back, in, reach, in. Good, stay low on the legs. Squeeze, in, squeeze, in. 4 more here, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up right here and pulse it up. Up, up, up. So that palm is facing the floor. Reaching that arm back long. Little lifts up. 4, 3, 2. This time, pull that arm back. Step that left leg back to meet the right. Right arm comes back to meet the left and pulse it up. Up, up, up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rotate those palms to the ceiling and floor. Ceiling, floor. So again, that movement is coming from your shoulder. You're activating those triceps. Good, it's not the wrist. 8, 7, palms are gonna end facing the ceiling. 4 more here, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up here, tap those weights in. Tap, this is it. We're gonna end with a hold. You made it this far, keep it going. Tap, tap, tap. For 8. 7, good, make this tap big. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, hold those weights up. Reach it long. Come up one more inch. Maybe lift your heels. Balance here. For 4, 3, 2. And 1, nice job. You guys can drop those weights. Let's stretch those arms out. I'm really sweating. Reach those arms out to the side. Take that right arm, bring it across. Pull that shoulder back. Take your arm down up and around. Put it on the elbow. Stretch out that tricep. And then pull that wrist forward. Pull down on the fingertips. Stretch out that forearm. And release it. Same thing, other arm. Energy going out of those fingertips. Pull that shoulder back. Take that arm down up and around. Pull down on the elbow. And then go ahead and bring that arm forward. Pull down on the fingertips. Stretch out your wrist and that forearm. Bring both arms down. Three deep breaths. Bring all the way up and down. One more time. And you guys are all done. Hope you enjoyed that. If you want more workouts like this, just let me know. I can do a quick thigh workout, quick booty workout, quick abs, whatever you need. Just let me know. All right, see you guys later.